What's going on, vibes? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. Guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called
We Want It All by King Klick featuring Madchild and Heidi Pay.
Let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go. Yeah, I ain't got the lyrics. Let's go. I'm a roll with the strike, never fall. Never fall. Give them hell, make it hurt, let them know. What? It's a real one down to the soul. So real. Yeah, real. I'm already dead. Yo, I'm already dead. 2020, my nigga, not in the loop. We get 100, my nigga, you need to choose. It's life or death, what you gonna do? It's life or death, what you gonna do? This is gangster, yo. We get 100, my nigga, you need to choose. He said, you can get this work, whatever. This is aggressive as hell, son. So what's gonna happen when they close the door, lock the cage, bring the bell? It's a hardcore brawl right there. Let's go, son. What's gonna happen when they close the door, lock the cage, ring the bell? You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies say rest in peace. You're all dead to me. You best believe I'm blessed. You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies say rest in peace. You're touching me, you best believe I'm blessed. We want it all. I swear you must be out your goddamn mind. Acting like you don't know I put blood, sweat, and time in this motherfucking game. It ain't no motherfucking game to me. It's what I breathe, it's how I eat. Yo, drop that fucking beat. Yo, I'm gonna be honest with you and shit. The way that he's rhyming right here and whatnot is just the way that I rhyme, or I used to rhyme back in the day when I used to spit bars and shit. I'm just like, wow, I used to rhyme just like, not like that. He has a little bit more pizzazz in his skill and shit, you know what I mean? But like, yo, just like, yo, it's catchy and yeah, let's go. I breathe, it's how I eat. Yo, drop that fucking beat. Right now it's like we're living in stranger days. People out their brains exhibiting signs of rage. It's the bigger man, I called off the trigger man. Came up with a bigger plan, you can't fuck with the man. It's like the wise say, sometimes you gotta turn the page. Gotta cut the grass to reveal the snakes. You gotta leave the past work. Sometimes you gotta turn the page. Gotta cut the grass to reveal the snakes. You gotta sometimes you gotta turn the page, gotta cut the grass to reveal the snakes. You gotta cut the grass to rebuild the snakes. I don't understand that shit. You gotta cut the grass to reveal the snakes. That's a fact. Let's go. And it's like the wise say, sometimes you gotta turn the page, gotta cut the grass to reveal the snakes. You gotta leave the past where it fucking lays. And once a casket dropped in a self-dug grave. When my enemy's dead and gone, head just blown off, and you can rest alone. Flex muscle, motherfucker, go and test the chrome. Full metal, hollow tip, bust the flesh and bone. You can fit your fucking fist through the exit hole. Possessed as ghost of Satan, God bless his soul. Practice at the Riga down in Mexico, cause I'm right by the border where they get they dope. Let's go.
Sick one, which gun? Loaded up, motherfucker, pick one. The big one, make it go brr when it spit, bruh. Everybody die, everybody get it hit, huh? Richter, get the shovel and we gonna dig up graves. Place the body, better get it zipped up. Wait, pictures that are paint, I'm a sick fuck. Fucked in the head, fuck. Let me twist up a joint, rolling big papers. I'ma roll a zipper, load a clipper. I'm a gipper, motherfucker, acting like a bitch. Got your dick to list, puckered every time you talk. Wanna dick, huh? Maybe you should try suicide. Cut your wrist, blood ready.
You said maybe you should try to suicide. Cut your wrist off. Let's fuck it every time you talk. When a dick, huh? Maybe you should try suicide. Cut the rest, blood ready for war with a sword above a head. Big hit him and spin him inside of my venom is deadly gas. I go pushing the pedal, revving the Chevy gas in my pocket. It's sticky, smell me from 10 feet down. We want it all. You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies say rest in peace. You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies, you're on rest in peace. Let's go, man. We want it all. You bring out the worst. cursing me. All my enemies are rest in peace. You're all dead to me. You best believe I'm blessed. We want it. Yo, I mean like that. I think that's how you should treat it, man. All your enemies gotta be rest in peace and whatnot, cause they need to be dead to you and whatnot. They're non-important in your lives and shit. You know, anybody that's not on your team and whatnot, you ain't supposed to be thinking about them long. You know what I mean? You're all dead to me. You best believe I'm blessed. You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies, they rest in peace. You're dead to me. You best believe I'm blessed. We want it all. Some noise, we back in this bitch. D-gap, baby, put your body in the ditch. Keep it 6 feet, no time for sleep. 20 years deep, disturbing the peace. We make the earthquake shake from the underground. Creep shit, freak show, run out of town. We go rounds, put them up, pound for pound. Taking what's mine, this spot, I'm holding it down. You can't break me, go ahead, give it a shot. Been there, done that, do what you got. Now I'm lamping, sucker free, move like a boss. Learn from every lesson, never taking a loss. Now who's asking? Motherfucker, get your ass kicked. He said, nah, who's asking? Motherfucker, get your ass kicked. Learn from every lesson, never taking a loss. Now who's asking? Motherfucker, get your ass kicked. Step back, you might get slapped, kid. Rolled up and wrapped in plastic. Stretched out, you just played your last kick. Bunch of animals around me like Noah's Ark. Did the money, gotta clean it like Ozark. Mad child, I'm a prodigy like Mozart. Where the money, I don't care about where the hoes are. Cross you both eager to speak. The world ain't kind to the meager a week. Don't fuck with us, see my amigos just freak. I am evil, the reaper, creep up in your sleep. I will slit your throat, then I'll sleep like a baby. I'm snapping, I'm... You said I will slit your throat and sleep like a baby. That's savage. Evil, the reaper, creep up in your sleep. I will slit your throat, then I'll sleep like a baby. I'm snapping, I'm blazing, I'm actually crazy. Cup full of sociopaths, I'm an oddball. Make it to the top, that's God's call. Keep seeing signs like your dog's lost. Fuck these rednecks, spitting out hogwash. Sons of anarchy, shooting from a Harley Prono. Obnoxious, banging out the window of a Monte Carlo. Moving away, San Diego to Toronto. Hey, about to be the 8th season of Sopranos. I'm about to be the 8th season of Sopranos. Upstairs, broken pilot light. Bitches act heavenly, skip all the pleasantries. You're in your 20s, born in the 70s. Bitch, I will kill at the flick of a switch. Too many dates, I am... Well, maybe it's the time the song came out. You're in your 20s, living, born in the 70s. Yeah, that was probably a time of day. 20s, born in the 70s. Bitch, I will kill at the flick of a switch. Too many dates, I am sick of this bitch. Okay. He said, too many dates, I am sick of this bitch. 70s, bitch, I will kill at the flick of a switch. Too many dates, I am sick of this bitch. Okay. We want it all. You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies, they rest in peace. You're all dead to me. You best believe I'm blessed. We want it all. You bring out the worst in me. All my enemies, they rest in peace. You dead to me. You best believe I'm blessed. We want it all. Yo, I gotta listen to this again on my personal time and whatnot, man. Cause the way that these dudes are spitting, they were talking about some real crazy shit. You know what I mean? And I really wanted to hear all that shit again. You know what I mean? I was trying to really freaking get it down and whatnot. But like, it was like this one I got one bar and whatnot. A couple other freaking clever bars was coming in and whatnot. So I was like, damn, man. It's like really hitting me back to back with it and shit. Some of the bars were simple and some of them were on just like a little, not too complex, but just like, yo, made you think about it twice, you know what I mean? And there was a lot of savage bars in there too, which I like, you know what I mean? So definitely got to go back and vibe to this track on my own personal time and whatnot. I hope you guys enjoyed this track as much as I enjoyed reacting to it. If you guys did, you already know what it is, man. Put it down there in the comment section all day long and whatnot. And tell me how you feel about it. What was your favorite part of the track and whatnot? What part do you even like and whatnot? Whatever you fucking thinking in your mind and whatnot. Just put that shit down there in the comment section. And we'll have a little chit-chat about that shit. You know what I mean? If you guys want more from anybody in this track right here, you know what I mean, just put it down there in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible, you know what I mean? You see this or any other type of videos, just put it down there. I'll get to it as soon as possible. This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you guys can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there all day long, all day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go.